Cindy until today. The day that I told you I loved you. The same day that I told you I was gonna marry you. That was the best day of my life because I felt free and open.
There's no right or wrong here. You guys have done an amazing thing. You know, you found each other, which is fantastic. I never thought it would happen.
You've been my best friend, mentor, confidant, and my greatest challenge. I learned so much from you and became a better man, father to my children, and son to my parents. You knew me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow still you managed to love me.
You guys look so amazing today. I'm so honored and privileged to be able to play this role for you. I messed this up already. I'm not gonna cry. I'm also honored to play a special part in the next chapter of your life as man and wife. Cause girl, I wanna let you know. Your smile gets me out of my bed, puts a kick in my step. Whatever comes next, I'm ready. Your smile puts the wind in my sail. Baby, how could I fail? There's nothing else that I need. Just smile, just smile, just smile for me, baby. Just smile, just smile, just smile for me, baby. So we went to school together for many years, but it wasn't until Cindy's former posse ended up ditching her, and then a new friend position became available. Kind of like picking up a stray cat in the smoking section in the back of Marymount College. She took me in and we became fast friends. Whatever comes next, I'm ready. In my sail, baby, how could I fail? There's nothing else that I need. Just smile, just smile, just smile for me, baby. Just smile, just smile, just smile for me, baby. You make me feel better when you smile. Nothing else matters. You make my world brighter. Dear Cindy Lou, my most wonderful friend, you have the heart of a lion and a vitality that burns so brightly. I have always admired you for your absolute commitment and dedication to whatever you set your heart on.
You work so hard. And at everything you do. And you would go to the ends of the earth for anybody you love. Your strength has no bounds. Everything you do is driven by a fierce passion, and everything you feel is with such intensity. Whether it's in love, excitement, happiness, frustration, sadness, or anger, you feel large, honestly and truly. I'm sure at least some of us in this room have had the pleasure of witnessing Cindy when she's displeased with something. And if you are still here, it's because you understand that her emotion is like a train. You can't stop it, so just go along for the ride until the fuel runs out. Am I right, Marcin?
I feel as though our love transcends time. Like we've been here before. Somehow. And like, this is exactly how it's supposed to be. I do believe that before we met, I only had half a soul. But now my soul is whole because I am marrying my twin flame.
So much joy and happiness in my life. I promise to do all I can
in my married life.
I promise to do all I can in my married life to be the most amazing partner possible for your son.
Hold your hand.
I find a great example in you and Adam. You have a very beautiful love for one another, and I feel an incredible love and bond with the two of you. thank you for loving me and for being my Linda. You're Linda. I love that.
Hello.
You're so generous.
We are to each other.
You're so generous, you're so kind, you're so loving, you're so giving, you're the best. I love you so, so, so much.
Thank you so much, really. I cannot wait. I'm so happy that I'm getting
I made a pretty good dog.
Listen, in Poland we have a proverb.
Auguri means congratulations, congratulations, and much happiness to Cindy and Marcin.
I'm giving them the best gift in the world to a wonderful man, though. I do agree that he's a beautiful man. Handsome. Mm.
Beautiful. Inside and out.
Saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear.
Seeing the two of you together, truly together, and the respect and love you have for each other melts my heart. Marcin, You have a beautiful, kind, and peaceful soul. You are gentle and patient and so loving to my dear friend. Support each other in all your dreams and aspirations. Speak your truth to yourself and to each other. Always face conflict or adversity head on. My mom always said, never go to bed angry. View challenges as opportunities. Forgive one another's faults and celebrate your imperfections. Be thoughtful and remember it's the little things that make the biggest impact that mean so much. So keep doing the little things.
I promise to be true to you and to love you unconditionally, both in life and in death. I promise to listen to you and to support all your dreams. I promise to listen to you and to support all your dreams, all your hopes, all your aspirations, and all your desires. I promise to have an unwavering affection and compassion for you, your children, and your parents.
I see these vows not as promises, but as privileges. I get to laugh with you and cry with you, care for you and share with you, travel the world and experience what life is all about, true and unconditional love. I promise to love you forever. Never stop proposing. Always make you laugh. And finally, I promise you myself.
I promise to keep you well fed. I promise to struggle with you and not create struggles for you. I promise to not just say, but also feel the words, I love you, every night and every morning. Until I take my very last breath.
Every hour has come to end.
I promise I won't be a problem, but I promise that as of now, today, I will no longer say not yet, because now I am truly yours.